kids went to sleep, so the grown-ups are playing now.
Was that a grown-up team? Was this team grown-up?
That was a pretty easy game to build for, too, because they're all AP. Or 4 out of 5 are AP. I think I went with that with Stride. Down for a 1v1 with Discord? No thanks, man. Maybe later. He's actually better than Mercs that game. Well, boots don't really matter that game because I can't go tabs. You don't build Mercs on Olaf unless you want the MR. I didn't really need it. I already played Gangplank in the US and I shit on him. It was a curb stomp. Should have been illegal what I was doing to that Camille. Back to Urgot one tricking. Okay, so let me get this straight. I'm a Gangplank one trick, Olaf one trick, Urgot one trick, Draven one trick. That's a lot of fucking tricks. Damn. I don't like playing against tanks, bro. Or like even like Tryndamere. Champs that are easy to not do anything against. You can't like necessarily ignore them and push the wave. Comp's looking A-okay.
We started the Korea trip 19-2. That was queuing Phil though. Maybe I'll queue Phil after this game. The average skill level of EU so far, please be honest. 8 games in, no difference. What the hell is that cable thing hanging in the air next to you? Ethernet cord.
Was that scuffed?
I don't like this matchup. I'm talking about boring. Champ priorities different? What do you mean? Whoa. The clock switched and now it's just 0039. Like a stopwatch.
I merely refuse to die.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I'm cold. I think that's why I lost last game. It's too cold.
Sunshine doesn't watch over EU like it does over our great country.
Ah,
they run when the whole city burns.
God damn it, bless America.
This game's gonna be so lame, by the way.
Hey, never mind. Little interaction. Never mind. He walked up.
Their cries are calling me home.
I did not get a point. W. That eye pin will do.
Can I just link a dating site?
That's exciting.
I started Longsword 3? Wait, what? Wait, there's no way I clicked that over D-Blade, by the way.
Also, I forgot to level up an ability there.
Oh. That was free. I didn't level up my ability. I was like stun locked.
enemy has been slain. You
die. Giga clapped by Bronze Orn. whatever you say, shitters. Dude, are you serious? Is chat writing Urgot? Because it is, they spam that emote out of context 24/7. It's crazy. Six first or not? That's not, or I guess I do. No mana for my ult. Hate. Bro! Garbage!
Zorn calls for its henchmen.
Fucking dumbass Riot. Say time out? What's up? It's trash! Got a great way to make Urgot finally not the worst character in League of Legends. You know what you can do, by the way? Classify him as a melee champion. Boom, fix. He's not ranged. Actually went warden, it's really bad. Why'd that auto zoom in? I'm dead here. See what we can get. Urgot has less range than Irelia? Yes! And get this, if something is in front of him, he can't choose who to focus with his W unless he hits an ability. Why are these guys fighting? They're both doing well.
Only those who survive this city deserve it.
If I want you lose, Zed, you do.
That's fucking terrifying.
I mean, it's really fucked because this guy went Warden, so... I will say, NA players don't even go Wardens against Urgot. They don't go Wardens against anything. I think it's really stupid because it's a disgusting item.
Urgot trash. I think Urgot's best. I've been liking Cleaver Rush. It felt a little bit better
at the start, but I think Titanic Rush is still the best.
No difference. It's the same. This is the exact same as whatever Platinum NA.
Nice, bro. You sure you don't want a bit more armor? 191 armor at 11 minutes doesn't seem very high. You sure, bro? You want a little bit more? That's big. Him leaving like that's huge for me. I'm at full scaling runes. HP runes, double. HP runes, bloodline, conditioning, overgrowth. Play ads at the start, sub up or shut the fuck up. You are getting like, I'm gonna stream 400 hours this month. Sub the fuck up, dumbass, or stop crying. You hear me?
Mid, bro, you're trolling them. I mean, the people that are crying about the ads, guys. Dude. Shut the fuck up. You're playing too many ads. Yeah, you're fucking broke. You are broke. See, look, I say that and a lot of people sub. Thanks, guys. Deserved. Those are the smart ones. Dude, you have more success if you stop running. Did I actually see where this guy went? Alright, such a bad champion. He is bad. I think his carry potential sucks too. Please, Kai'Sa, move, man!
Didn't mean to E-flash over him.
That was my bad. Like, what the fuck? Press Q. Played Gangplank? You yet? Yeah, it was a 1v9. Watch the VOD. It was a 1v9. Watch the VOD.
I am stronger than man, stronger than machine. I am an idea.
Full EU low elo waves waiting for you? I mean, they were trying, bro, but... Say I've been underwhelmed, the understatement. So, lucker with teammates? You think it's luck, bro? Or maybe, just maybe, I'm doing something correct for this always to happen. This guy does not like the Zed.
Thank you.
me the 80 damage, by the way.
An enemy is dominating. An ally has been slain.
We will rise in the rubble, stronger than before.
Man, focus Orn! This champ is so bad! Fuck me!
Ah, damn, man. It's a piece of shit character. What does he actually do?
Please, bro.
Guy's gonna be a little bitch about it, huh? Crazy because Zed didn't do anything. Solo killed Fed Jungle, not Fed. And she sucks. From the side lane for some time, or from 5v5ing, but I cannot beat this guy.
This is the only truth that matters. A weapon aimed at your head.
An enemy has been slain.
1-3-1 is it?
Who
look promising.
I will guide you to a new age.
mind. I guess we spiked out of my goddamn mind. Go.
I guess we're spiked out of our fucking...
Go now. Oh, let me get this. Yes, perhaps it was the Titanic spike. Rod, you should go this item first. How much this guy's Warden's mail block there also, by the way? Probably like 1.2k.
An enemy has been slain.
Screams follow in my wake.
As on yours, 1.871.
Breath. Breath. Hey, Breath.
You are only drawing me home.
Perhaps that teleportation was a bit...
Top cap.
It's okay, bro. You can play your little broken horn early in lane. It's fine. You're still terrible. And I'm still from fucking America, so I'm better than you. Got a nice exhaust and shield bow, and no mom or dad. GG. Fat ass not fucking playing. I'll report this guy. Don't. Do not. Here.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
You cannot stop me. They will die. It is just that simple.
Pat, can we show some respect, please? I am doing a meetup in Berlin. I'm not sure the exact date yet. Shut up. Again, just shut up. Yes. Sheesh.
I shit on that guy.
I mean, that should be soul. Ta-ta! All right, maybe not. Dude, this guy needs banned. Squishiest Urgot I've seen in a while. I'm gonna close your fucking mouth too, Tyson. But isn't it is like kind of boring doing what this guy's doing? I feel like this guy's bored a bit. Just doing nothing.
Echoing from the depths.
There's AFK farming, playing for nothing. Do we not value our time in life?
Yep.
I fuck your mom every night, Bragas. Colon. Damn. The guy's happy about fucking his mom. Eyes would increase your range in Urgot? Why would it? Why would it? It doesn't make you bigger. That's heart steel. You useless pieces of shit. Progress! XD, XD, XD.